Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Water Tribe Act 3, or Opera Water Tribe Act 3, which I found from this house here in Pinsel. Water Tribe Act 3. Leon Friedrich Richter. Opera Water Tribe Act 3. Act 3, Scene 1. Dark Sun. Is the sun that lapped the dark flames the sign of deception because man gives way to the temptation of the power? Or because they seek for paradise? Act 3, Scene 2. Disaster without a sign. Something was born as many of the dreams came true. Good or bad, disasters without a sign were sneaking up on them. Act 3, Scene 3. Sinful ones among us. You won't see it wherever you look, but it's among us. Why haven't we been able to notice such a big mistake? Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Water Tribe Act 3, or Opera Water Tribe Act 3.